handsome face, man. Turn on that video. Don't hide. Michael's in Atlanta. Last time you were in Atlanta. There he is. How are you, buddy?
Doing great. How you doing, Claude?
Good, good. I haven't seen you in a while. How's the world?
World's wonderful, man. How's everything on your end?
Tell everybody in 30 seconds your story. But you know, I want you to sit back and close your eyes. No, you're driving. Don't do that.
Pretty much I've been working with Claude since 2012, 13, yeah. Something like that.
Yeah, I was like 23 years old or something. Yeah.
Yeah, 23, 30 years old you were, yep.
I was lying about my age then too.
Yeah, and I cannot tell you guys how much Claude definitely changed my perception of not only business, but also in sales and human behavior. So in everything that I earned and done up to this point, I definitely owe it to Claude. So I personally thank you.
No, you're welcome. Yeah, you know, thank you for saying that. That wasn't the reason I asked you that question, though. Tell people where you came from and where you are today. I mean, you've done fantastic.
Yeah. Back in 2010, I lost everything. My job, lost everything, and I got to a point. I was homeless, living in the streets. And instead of me crying about it, I got off and got to work, got a job. And did real estate on the side, and when I got my first two deals after being homeless, I got with Claude to help me increase my sales skills. And when I did that, ever since then, I did a lot. I actually just helped my mother, and my father, just purchase a home. So we actually gonna close our home in about 2 weeks. Yeah,
is that a great story? That's you're a good man for 12, taking care of your mom and dad. I like that. Alex, yeah. I hope you're listening. There we go. I don't know if you could say no to this next question. Some of the properties that you've done deals on, you've had interesting experiences by finding certain things in those homes, haven't you?
Oh yeah, I found a dead dog in a home. I found dead deer in the backyard. I found a human small baby in a home out here in Atlanta. Recently, I'm going through a court process right now. I was closing on a home. Now, this is a vacant home with black mold inside the home. There were squatters inside the home.
Wow.
So right now we're in the process of getting them evicted so we can go ahead and close on our home. But yeah, there's a lot of interesting things that goes on in this business that a lot of people don't talk about.
Yeah, very interesting. We'll have one of these Mondays. Thank you, Michael. One of these Mondays, we're going to have War Stories Monday. Will everybody bring your real estate or your business war stories? I know we have, maybe we'll do it in the evening so we can have adult libation.